The goal of the National Park Service Centennial in 2016 is really about inspiring the next generation. We have a responsibility to not only inspire them, but empower them. We've been in nature for millions of years. Deep down, humans draw from nature. The most pressing challenge facing parks and protected areas today is climate change. The IUCN World Conservation Congress is bringing leaders together from all over the world to not only talk about, but take action